It is the morning of 1892 in Springfield, Massachusetts. Coach Naismith went to the YMCA like normal, except for the fact that he had made up a game for the boys to play during the winter. What is this game, you might ask? Well, it is the well-known game as basketball. The first game of this sport was played with a peach basket and a soccer-like ball, and it only had 13 rules. The first few games were in a YMCA. The very first public game was played the date of March 11, 1892. YMCA helps basketball become more worldwide by having the game played all over the United States. And finally, it starts to be played all over the world with the help of YMCA. The very first pro league was played by 6 teams: the Clover, Wheelmen, Germantown Nationals, Hancock Athletic Association, Millville Glassblowers, Camden Electrics, and Trenton Nationals. In the 20th century, this sport caught up with the American way of life. It started to become one of the most popular sports in American society. This was spread easier by the help of all-stars including Michael Jordan, Isaiah Thomas, Magic Johnson, and more. It is because of these athletes that the sport of basketball became so famous. As the game enters the 21st century, more rules are added and the game becomes more strict. This strictness is to show sportsmanship. Sportsmanship is a big thing in the sport of basketball because all the players of the game are professional and must act professionally. Very recently, basketball started to become an international sport. The world-renowned event of basketball organized by FIBA, Federation of International Basketball Association, gathers countries' teams from all over the world to one country. If you do not know what FIBA is, I will elaborate a little more on it. FIBA was first formed on the date of June 18, 1932. It was not very well known, but as the years went by, more and more countries participated in it. In the end of these FIBA matches, whoever wins earns the Naismith Trophy, in honor of the beloved basketball creator James Naismith. FIBA is held every 4 years, and each time, a new champion rises. In conclusion, basketball has come a long way, from a soccer ball and peach basket to the modern basketball